Few animals are more important to the ocean's health than predators like sharks and rays, yet we know so little about where they live and what habitats they need to be healthy. My name is Matt Ogburn. I'm a marine ecologist at the Smithsonian Environmental Research Center. Today, we're putting tags on cow-nose rays in Chesapeake Bay and dusky sharks in the Atlantic Ocean. These are migratory species, meaning they travel long distances every year as part of their natural life cycle. The data we collect from them will show us exactly where they go and help us identify what we can do to protect them. It will also give us clues into the health of the Chesapeake Bay by showing us how much they rely on this important habitat. We use acoustic transmitters or satellite tags depending on the size of the animals we catch. The acoustic tags ping acoustic receivers whenever they are near, which will give us a map of their general movement. The satellite tags are a little larger, so we can only use them on bigger animals that won't be impacted by their presence. These tags will send us a signal every time a shark breaks the surface, which gives us a more fine-scale look at their migration paths. First, we need to find the animals. One way we do that is to fish for them using rods and reels. When we catch one, we bring it up to the boat and quickly attach the tag. We closely monitor health during this process so we don't cause the animal any unnecessary stress or pain. When we're done, we release the animal back into the water. They heal quickly and are able to carry on with their lives. The acoustic receivers will be downloaded every few months by researchers all along the Atlantic coast, giving us hundreds of data points each year telling us where exactly the sharks and rays went. We're really excited about these data because it's the first time these species have been tracked throughout their annual migration. The satellite tags send updates straight to our cell phone so we can see in real time where exactly the sharks and rays are, sometimes as often as every few hours. We've already had some new discoveries, like finding that cow-nose rays from the Chesapeake Bay migrate all the way down to Cape Canaveral, Florida every winter. This information will help us identify the threats they face along their migration and ultimately lead us to better strategies to ensure healthy populations. This kind of data is proving to be a critical tool for ocean conservation, and we hope to tag more animals each year.